Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues and gentlemen, welcome to LPG Week. The 21st century is going to be the gas century.
Every day, the teams of our global and European associations fight hard to make this energy transition on both the technical and the legislative point of view.
We have a near record turnout of over 2,500 people from right across the world. And they come here and they do business, they network, and they increase the energy of LPG in the world.